Hola.
Bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pin de labio que tengo puesto para este video es by Charlotte Tilbury and it's called Wedding Bells.
Give a warm welcome to some of the newest and hottest blazers.
Un servus. One of the staples we will be wearing all fall slash winter alone.
Let's get into it, bitches. This is just one of the most versatile pieces. I love them for many reasons. I can use blazers to layer up when I'm feeling cold. This is a jacket when it's kind of like semi-comfortable outside and I don't want to wear too much of a thick jacket. It's also versatile in the sense that it can take you out into the night and can go to work. It's like so versatile. I would recommend one if you have a corporate job, you need one for your job. And two, you have an edgier piece that can take you from like day to into the night when you're gonna go out and have a drink with somebody. I got one accessory in this haul that I'm gonna show you really quick. Ah, look at this piece. I was so shocked to see this. It justified me getting it because it just looks great. I never buy real fur. I don't wanna buy fur. Real fur, I love animals too much to buy something like that. So for me, I always opt for faux fur. This is called the Faux Fur Chain Shoulder Strap Bag. It's a gray color, which looks so beautiful. I was torn between this color and that gray. When you look at it online, it looks gray, but then the color says blue, and I'm like, I don't know which one it is, so I didn't want to take the chance. And also in the pink, but they're all beautiful. The quality is amazing. It looks great, it looks substantial, and it's $49.90. It has one open pocket here with one flat pocket on the side. There's no zippers. There's a button right here where it closes. Reminds me of my daughter, so it makes me a little bit sad, to be honest with you. This one costs $89.90. This jacket is in a minty green color. This one actually shocked me, to be honest with you. This is a size small. It comes with a belt wraparound and it cinches in your waist. I love the fit of this. When I first saw it online and I grabbed it, I was like, okay, this is gonna be one of the ones that I'm gonna try on and see if it kind of surprises me, and it surprised me. I did not think this would be the one that I love the most, but I really love it. The color looks amazing. The fit is super flattering. This has a slim fit, and it's a beautiful jacket that can take you from work to lunch, to brunch, after work drinks, even into the evening. This is how versatile a piece like this is. It gives you structure, it's not bulky, and it's just a beautiful color. You can wear this with like light colored slacks if you're going to work. Whatever I wear with this, I will keep it in the lighter family as far as color tones, like creams and creamy grays and creamy like pinks and pastels and things like that, just to like enhance the color of this. But I think it's beautiful. I wore it for my husband's birthday. This also has a clasp right here. This is a great pick if you're looking for one piece that is going to take you from A to B to C to D. This one is one that I will highly recommend. The other one I got is in this gorgeous red color. I don't have a blazer like this at all in my collection. This one is $69.90. This is also a size small, and it's true to sizes because I'm gaining a little bit more weight now. I am now a size small as opposed to being an extra small before, which is where I want to be, so I better stop eating. Well, I need to stop eating dates, because dates and like tahini butter is what made me gain weight, but I digress because I'm going on a tangent. This one is also a slim fit, so it's true to size. It gives you that long, lean look. It's a beautiful color. It's a sexy color. This is a jacket that I would highly recommend for a night out. If you're looking for an edgier jacket, a polished jacket, a girl boss with a bold color and scarlet red. I mean, it's not called scarlet red, but I just said scarlet red. It sounds nice, right? This is one I would highly recommend. It also has makeshift pocket here, two pockets, but it's not really a pocket. It has more of a clasp type of fastening here at the middle, and it's only one. I would wear this like just like how it is, with no shirt under, to go out in the night with some slacks and like some super high heels, and it would be beautiful, sexy girl boss type of vibe. Stunning jacket. I would also pair this with red pants and go all out with the red color. If you're gonna go out and really want to stand out and be sexy, this is perfect for any occasion. Now, if you don't want to wear as edgy as I would, like without anything under, You can wear it with like little body suits, a nice form-fitting corset to give it that also sexy vibe. This is another one I will highly recommend. This is the blazer I thought I was gonna actually like the most. Of course, because it's black, and you know, New Yorkers are obsessed with black. Has like those padded Balenciaga type of shoulders that are very in right now, kind of reminiscent of the 80s. This one is also a size small. This one is more costly. It's $119. This has a different fit. This has a looser, boxier type of fit. This has more cool girl vibe. This has a more downtown type of vibe, if you will. You can wear this casually, but you can also wear it like you're gonna go out in full effect in the full regalia. But this one is for like that looser type of fit, almost like a boyfriend fit. This is a size small and it fits me big, but it's meant to be like that. These buttons here are all navy inspired, marine, nautical type of look. It has two fastening buttons, has the exaggerated shoulder pads. I recommend this if you're gonna go out in the night and you're wearing like a slinky dress, very tight and beautiful and sexy, and you throw this over, it would just give you that va 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 boom, edgy downtown type of look. You can sport this with jeans. If you're looking for a piece that the blazer itself is a standout piece, you don't want to worry about anything else that you're sporting, then this is something I would highly recommend, because you could just let the jacket do the speaking for you. This one was actually another surprise. I was looking for that sleeveless type of gilet vested type of look, but this is actually a dress because it's long enough to become a dress, and I think this is a beautiful piece that everybody should have in their wardrobe, because when you're crunched on time and you want to look polished and sexy and beautiful, this is something that you can just throw over anything you're ready to go. I mean, this is so versatile. This one is $69.90. This one is an extra small, so it actually runs pretty big. This is not true to size. I'm a size small, still fits me kind of big, so keep that in mind. Love this because it just gives your body such shape and structure, and you can wear this over sweaters for the winter and then belt it with a heavy leather belt and some boots and you're good to go. You can wear thin sweaters, turtlenecks, anything under. You can wear it with jeans. That's why I love pieces like this. And then the added layer, for me, it's a bonus, because in the winter, even in the fall, even today, it's like 70 degrees and I'm already freezing. This is the kind of piece that you can actually wear to work. You can wear it with your slacks and then a little light sweater under and then put this over. But then in the night, you can take this out. I mean, take the sweater off. Just leave the vest, if anything. Put a beautiful belt and some high heels, and it will take you from day to night. A classic piece, a versatile piece that can carry in your wardrobe for many years down the line and have you looking polished and sexy and ready to go in minutes. And this is perfect for the working girl, for the busy girl on the go. Will you be adding a blazer to your fall/winter repertoire? Let me know down below. Thumbs up or thumbs down.